Let me show you how to install this app. For that, you should have to go on your downloader app, click on it, and just provide the URL. So here is the URL which you need to type in your downloader application. Once it is done, just click on go option. And click here on download option. And it will download for you. It's much easy. And just when it is done, click on install. Now it is installing. Once it is done, just click on open. And you will get your home screen like this. Thank you.